Located in the northern part of the central axis of Beijing, this six-story building is home to some of the most precious items of Chinese arts and crafts, including sculptures, date items, copies of Silk Road murals, and traditional music instruments. The main exhibit hall displays four large jadeite works, which are the most precious collections of the museum. One is the Four Seas Rejoice, a 1.5-meter-long jadeite screen. It depicts a majestic scene of nine dragons flying between the sky and a roaring river. The other three jadeite works are a magnificent view of Mount Taishan, a fragrant and auspicious gathering, an incense holder, and myriad flowers in full bloom, a floral basket. It took artisans nearly a decade to complete the four pieces of art in the 1980s.
The raw materials of these four artworks were from China's state treasury. Originally, it was a whole piece of jade.
There's also a sculpture of hands, which was carved from a complete stone.
The biggest feature of the work is that the chicken cage was carved from the stone. Instead of being installed afterwards, there's also a hand inside the cage.
An ancient guqin made during the Song Dynasty 1,000 years ago is also on display. In 1977, NASA launched the interstellar probe Voyager 1 and Voyager 2 into outer space, each carrying a golden record that would last 1 billion years. It contains 90 minutes of music. The longest piece is a 7.5-minute melody, Flowing Water, which was played by this 7-stringed plucked instrument.
It's good to see these treasures are presented to the public. It will be a pity if they are stored in warehouses or buried underground. I think people should learn the stories behind the artworks to better preserve our history and traditional culture.
A Winter Olympics-themed work inspired by an ancient painting is also on display.
The installation is called From Alta to Beijing. A 12,000-year-old rock painting was found in a cave near Alta in northwest China's Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. It reflects a scene of the ancestors of the Alta people skiing on mountains. Chinese and foreign experts consider the rock painting an important piece of information on the origins of human skiing.
Besides exhibitions, immersive activities were also launched to enable visitors to learn traditional craftsmanship, such as calligraphy and seal carving. Yang Ran, CGTN.